words flooded my senses. Your sentences left me defenseless. You built me palaces out of paragraphs. You built cathedrals. I'm rereading the letters you wrote me. I'm searching and scanning for answers in every line, for some kind of sign of when you were mine. The world seemed to burn, burn. You published the letters she wrote you. You told the whole world how you brought this girl into our bed. In clearing your name, you ruined our lives. Do you know what Angelica said when she read what you'd done? She said, you have married an Icarus. He has flown too close to the sun. You and your words obsessed with your legacy. Your sentences border on senseless, and you are paranoid in every paragraph how they'll perceive you. I'm erasing myself from the narrative. Let future historians wonder how Eliza reacted when you broke her heart. Torn it all apart, I'm watching it burn, watching it burn. The world has no right to my heart, the world has no place in our bed. They don't get to know what I said. I'm burning the memories, burning the letters that might have redeemed.